to Trevor Linden. He's bumped hard in one of the few hits we've had in the game. Denny Gauthier, Tyler Bouck is in to challenge him. They throw off their helmets. Bouck and Gauthier. And that didn't last very long at all.
And it looks like Denny Gauthier hurt his shoulder.
Oh, yeah.
There he goes.
It hasn't been a particularly physical game. Gauthier hasn't done any of that tonight, and he's noted for being a big open ice hitter.
Well, he comes charging across. Trevor Linden saw. Now, did Gauthier hurt his shoulder there? No, he's fine now. He's fine now. Here, Tyler Bouck. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Western Hockey League, Quebec Hockey League. Take off the helmet, and away we go. And Denny Gauthier ends up with it looked like a separated shoulder.
Yeah, that didn't look good for Gauthier at all.
Seems to be more discussion than anything else.
I think they want an instigating penalty. The Coyotes do.
Well, Tyler Bouck, here we go. And Bouck grabs the shoulder of Denny Gauthier. And he yanks it there. And that looks like
hurt.
That's where Tyler Bouck with the left arm, because he had the shoulder of Denny Gauthier. Shows the strength of Tyler Bouck.